ollie shuffle. What are you going to do? You're just going to start by facing the box. I'm going to keep typically my lead foot starting inside the box. From here, I'm just going to switch my feet. After I switch my feet, I'm just going to move up a box every single time. This drill, I'm going to go one way, always going to have to go the opposite way. So smoothly, it should look like this. Is an ollie shuffle.